Hey, Tim.
We're back.
We're back now with our photographer, Jake Conley, here to share one of the hottest toys of the season. Tim's already testing out the hoverboard.
There we go.
Whoa.
He's been practicing.
And don't forget, I have already predicted that I will indeed fall.
You're doing pretty well, though.
I shined my shoes for the event, too.
Yeah. You didn't put a helmet on.
Oh, well.
Here, Tim.
I'm moving too fast for a helmet now. See, the thing,
this is
the first time I've ever done this before.
weather.
I don't even know why we're talking about this because there's just too much other stuff going on in this studio right now. But did everyone see this? It was a new year in Dubai. Fireworks went off and there was a fire too. We mentioned this a little bit ago, just an odd view to ring in the new year at a hotel there. One of the tallest hotels there, called the Address Hotel, caught on fire earlier today. Back here at home, what's catching on fire here, thankfully not literally.
Tim and I are like little kids. We can't get off this thing.
It's really hard to concentrate when you two are rolling
it's
behind
so
me.
It's so much fun.
All right, I'm here and I'm ready to do
Kellyanne, you should totally roll in, just roll back and forth at the green screen.
Yeah, I'm not that skilled yet, but at one point I would love to do that.
I think she could, actually.
I think she could, yeah, she caught on really fast.
Well, you know what, this is the thing, in the forecast ahead, we're all talking about the cold air. Right now it's already pretty chilly out there, we're in the 30s, it's only going to get colder. You're gonna roll there till the ball drops.
Now I'm really tall.
Yeah.
I'm not even